as we got an official's timeout for an injured Falcon. Extra point try coming up here for the Bulldogs. Takes a snap. And we'll get in for the extra point. It is good. 20 for the Bulldogs, 6 for the Falcons.
Shadowman Sports, their mission: to create smarter sports environments through preventative design. They want players to train smarter, play longer, and perform better. Check out the Shadowman Pro, Shadowman Junior, the Shadow Block, Shadow Drive, and Shadow Arms on their website at ShadowmanSports.com or call them at 650-240-1217 for more information. Shadowman Sports is a proud supporter of the TIFA Safety Initiative. Shadowman Sports, train smarter, play longer, perform better. Game Breaker, powered by D3O Impact Protection. Gamebreaker headgear is available in 11 different color options, all of which can be completely customized with heat-transferred logos made on demand in San Antonio, Texas. Gamebreaker is a proud sponsor of the TIFA Safety Initiative and sponsor of the TIFA Radio Player of the Game Award. Make Gamebreaker a part of your team's efforts to ensure safe play. Go to Gamebreaker.com or call Daniel Moreno at 210-373-7840. Check them out and order yours today. Game Breaker. Protect the player. Protect the game.
Here come the Falcons. Cuts up the middle, gets his flag pulled, but not before he gets way past the 45 to about the 46, 47-yard line. About a 26, 27-yard run. And now a timeout called by the Falcons. Fourth quarter action for you. 20-6 is our score. Bulldogs with the lead. Falcons with the football. They'll come here to the near side and tries to turn it up, and we'll get hemmed in at about the 50-yard line. And another timeout called by the Falcons. Takes a snap, goes off tackle, then cuts up the middle. Flag pulled at about the 46-yard line of the Bulldogs, and another timeout called by the Falcons. That should be their third and final timeout. Takes a snap and goes up the middle. Flag pulled prior to the 40-yard line at about the 43. And that is the ball game. Final score, Somerset Fighting Bulldogs 20, San Antonio Junior Falcons 6. We'll be back for the start of the Tykes game coming up here on Typha Radio. Typha Radio player of the game here for this flag game. We're going to give it to number 13, Madeline Menchaca, for an 80-yard touchdown run.